Hi everyone, and welcome to the video. In this part of the video, I'm changing the bitrate. I'm going all the way up to 7 megabits per second, and also I'm testing the frames per second. And you can notice on the lower right corner at what frames per second I am setting. So I'm changing the settings from my Jumper T16 controller, and that means you can use any controller for that. You don't need any menus, you don't need any extra equipment to change your settings. You can do that straight away from your regular controller with Mavlink telemetry. The scripts are already on the GitHub of OpenIPC, so you can download them and use them. You can also change any other setting in your camera by creating a similar script. Just use the existing examples and be creative. Okay, let's set it at 60 frames per second and take off. I hope you enjoy the flight, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section down below. Thank you. What you see in this video is the actual video feed that I have inside my goggles. It is the actual DVR, unedited and uncut. Thanks for watching, and I hope I see you in the next one.